こんにちは、みなさん。It's Zoo. Today I'll be watching episode 10 of Horimiya, The Missing Pieces. If you like early uncut episode reactions or unedited openings and endings, be sure to check out Patreon. And if you like early YouTube videos, check out YouTube memberships. You guys, without further ado, let's get into the video. Let's go!
個人的に宮村君は髪が長い方が好きだった。
好きなホラー映画がまた新作やるって。
そう。
ホラームービ
ー。クラスには数少ないメガネ仲間だと思っていたのもあるけど、とても良かったのに。
I don't remember him.
この前言ってた参考書ってさ。
わたべ。
どうしたら一緒に見に行こう。
今の楽しそうな宮村君もまたよし。
Is he a fanboy?
今写真撮った。
宮村君記念に。
宮村君記念。
That was a bit creepy. Watabe? Is that his name?
Watabe 君何読んでるの？
宮村君。
ああ、ミステリー小説？
ヒロインだよこれ。ホラー要素が強いんだけどね。そこがまたいいっていうかさ。たまに宮村君たちってホラーの話してるでしょ。僕も嫌いな方じゃないんだ。
ああ。あれは堀さんが好きなんだよ。
I knew he didn't like horror.
堀さんと気が合うかもね。
Oh, his heart fell down.
もちろん俺もそういうの好き。
わたべ。
好きか。
キューティー。
なんだろう。なぜわと。
そっか、一緒だね。
キュート。
おすすめの本まだあるんだけどね。
お邪魔します。
ダムシ作っちゃった。食べようね。
み
んなで食べようね。
ヤミ。
ダムシですか。
お兄ちゃん、キリがキンナ入れたの。
おお、キューティー、アブラダー。What's that smell?
何？
わたべ臭い。トールとかシンゴくんの。
ちまってる。
匂いが。
の匂いなんて知ってんの。
That's a bit creepy, Hori.
どうかと控えておいたのさ。
どんなことだ。
そ
んなに他人の匂いってするもの
しかわからない。
なんで急に片言？
わかんなくていいよ。私さえわかれば。
Great dog.
そうじゃなくて、もし堀さんが別の人といたとき。俺それわかんない。
宮村みたいに毎日いろんな男と都会引っかい一緒にいるかもってこと？
表現に
いないもん。
いや、いないもんじゃなくて、もし堀さんがそんな匂いでわかんないから。
I know, right? That's not normal.
助かります。
Honesty?
ご飯よ。
Weird, kind of weird. More like super weird.
そんでさ、何かと怒られて。勉強できないのは今なら勉強しっかりやれって話なんだけどさ。
確かにな。
石川。
石川はまだいい方だって。うちなんか音楽流してるだけでたまそれひでえな。
宮村？
期待しないでほしいよな。自分なりにや
ってるけどさ。Is he sniffing everyone? That's creepy.
なんだ。
どうせまた堀関係だろ。
They know.
あのな。
All the weirdness is from her.
何？積極的に呼びつけるなんて珍しい。俺は嬉しいけどさ、まだあるし。そんな理由で呼んだんじゃ。
Hello, bestie.
コントローラーは返さない。じゃあな。
Is he sniffing him?
目を閉じてください。
何？
Creepy.
何？
Oh, suspicious.
俺の命？
言ってもしょうがないから。
He's so scared. Overreacting.
よし、振動の匂いはおぼしかづきそうだからな。
どういうこと？
Hurry mode on. But yeah, that was kind of weird. Is that Watabe?Paparazzi. Oh, that's creepy too.
Watabe, 正直気が進ま、聞いてもいい。
Watabe,
渡部 not even listening. He's so open about it.
What?
Yes.
Akogare.
Oh.
Moe?
Oh, Watabe. A true fan. Watabe is so creepy, but he's so open about it. Oh. Overreaction. Why does she hate him? What's wrong with Watabe? She can't be serious. He's infected? I think Hori is being really weird today. Hori! What are you? What? Hori! She's acting really weird today. Oh, poor Miyamura. Temper. Stay strong, Miyamura! Stay strong! You can do it! Overreacting! Daijoubu janai! Hori! She needs help!
Miyamura-kun ga mou Kyo-chan no koto nan tomo omotte nakatta ra.
Itsumo inante nai no yo. That is true. Koku ni iwareru to iratto kuru no ni Kon-san ni iwareru to kono anshin ka. Biased. So. Demo mada haratatsu wa. Hori. The temper is so bad. Han goto no iken teishutsu. Iin da na? Kochi de katte ni matomeru zo. Dozo.
Weirdos.
Huh?
Does that matter? Oh, is she saying that she pranking pregnancy? Nasty.
Miyamura,
I can't believe she pranked the pregnancy though. That was bad. Don't do that. Pervert teacher. Police. Has she been here? She's outside the whole time? What are you saying? Why are you crying? At least she knows. Then be a better person! Stop crying! Miyamura! Miyamura! So cute! Oh, I love Miyamura! Why are you so cute? Miyamura! My heart! Say no to violence. I wouldn't date her. She's so scary.
Stan Miyamura,
where's his uniform? Are you allowed? Oh, him too! Yeah, you can't wear that to school. Super cool. Yeah! Yura!
Biased.
What does it smell like? Whose hoodie is that? Suspicious. What's happening? Is she beating him up? Don't do it. Creepy. Whose hoodie is it? That's kind of cute. Kiss.
あ、
cuties.
Warm from love.
So yeah guys, that's the end of the episode. The kiss at the end.
The best way to end an episode. Loved it.
Thank you.
Hori's temper may be bad, but Miyamura's good temper is a perfect match for her. Other than Miyamura, I don't think any other guy can withstand that. Even I don't have a good temper. I don't think I can take it either. I'm really scared of people like that, but yeah, so glad everything worked out for them. So glad that their fight didn't last very long. The reason for their fight is petty though, as usual. But Miyamura, poor guy, but cute couple. Yeah. So yeah guys, if you like this episode, like and subscribe. Check out my Patreon if you want to support me for early uncut episode reactions or unedited openings and endings. And YouTube membership for early YouTube videos. Thank you so much to all the patrons and members for supporting me. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for your time. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!